Good morning, Bulldogs. Today is Wednesday, March 20th, 2024. Please stand for a moment of silence, followed by the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may be seated.
We have three birthdays today. Anaya, Charles, Arian King, Charlotte Montgomery.
For lunch today, the cafeteria is serving Manager's Choice or PB&J Uncrustable. Broccoli and, as always, assorted fruits and vegetables.
Today's weather is currently 40 and mostly cloudy. The high for today is 46 and sunny.
This month for Bulldog Behavior Bones, we are focusing on responsibility. Responsibility means doing the things you are supposed to do when you are supposed to do them. Being responsible is doing what you should do, making good choices, being dependable, managing your time, and taking accountability for your actions. A responsible citizen looks out for the well-being of others and understands we all play a part in making the world a better place.
This week, we are focusing on following all classroom rules and procedures. The following students need to come to the office, claim their bone prize. Melanie, Clara, Jaceon James, Reggie Armstead, Zakaria Knight, Gloria Javia, Donovan Diaz, Janiah Harrison, Grant Anderson, Treyon Kincaid, Daniel Saunders.
Good morning, Bulldogs. I am here for round number two of March Music Madness, which means now that we're starting the second round, any songs that you're voting on through to the competition are going to be one of our four semifinalist songs. So don't take this lightly. Really think about what song you want to win the competition. Yesterday, we listened to Happy by Pharrell Williams and What a Wonderful World by Louis Armstrong, and we had our first unanimous vote. The winner of yesterday's competition was Happy by Pharrell Williams, which means Mrs. Turner, your song, What a Wonderful World, is sadly out of here. I'm so sorry. Thank you for playing. We now have two songs that have made it to the second round, which we're going to be voting on to see which is going to go to the semifinals. These songs are One Day by Matas Yahoo and Wavin' Flag by Kanan. Remember, we still don't know which teacher these songs belong to, but tomorrow morning, one of them is going to be revealed. We're going to first listen to One Day by Matas Yahoo.
No more war, there'll be no more war, and our children.
One Day by Matis Yahoo. Our second song in the first matchup of round two is Waving Flag by Kanaan. That was Waving Flag by Kanaan. Which song are you going to vote for, Spring Melt, to go on to the semifinals? Is it going to be One Day by Matis Yahoo or Waving Flag by Kanaan? I'm also excited to get to announce which teacher one of these songs belongs to tomorrow morning, because I know some of you think you might have figured it out from the conversations I hear outside the showcase, but I don't know if you actually have. So let's tune back in tomorrow morning after you cast your votes so that we can figure out which teacher is going on to the semifinals. We are your hosts, Mrs. Locke,
Connor,
and Jordan. Thank you to our crew behind the scenes, Alice and Anthony.
Have a wonderful Wednesday.